Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Peace be upon you and welcome. There is no question that Our Lady Fatima, peace be upon her, is at the pinnacle of modesty, knowledge, purity, honor, and piety. With all honesty, to limit the status of Lady Fatima, peace be upon her, or say that she has X number of characteristics is a crime in her right. No matter how much the believer spends in research and reading, he will not get a full cognitive understanding of who Lady Fatima, peace be upon her, is. This is due to the fact that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has placed a boundary around understanding who Lady Fatima, peace be upon her, is. Allah has given the true meaning and understanding to the Prophet, peace be upon him, and his family, and to the commander of the faithful, peace be upon him. Hence, my dear viewers, never say that you know who Lady Fatima, peace be upon her, truly is, but say, I will keep trying, I will keep reading, I will keep research until I reach at least a small scratch on the surface so that I may be able to propagate my knowledge to the world. Furthermore, my dear viewers, there is a reason behind this constant research done for Our Lady Fatima, peace be upon her. There is a wisdom behind the research, and this wisdom is not just for knowledge, our propagating knowledge. No, the wisdom is that this knowledge is useful to the individual believer. It is reported by one of the scholars during the Fatimiyat nights that he said, I narrate to you reports concerning the status, merits, and character of Lady Fatima, peace be upon her. I narrate to you the way her father, husband, and children interacted with her. I do not do this for merely for the purpose of knowledge, but I do this to bring you one step, two steps, or several steps closer towards the connection to Lady Fatima, peace be upon her. When I narrate to you reports about Lady Fatima, peace be upon her, I want you, the listener, to take a step closer to understanding her. Once you come to a closer understanding and realization that this lady is not just any lady, and that this lady has merits that no one else has, you begin to feel closer to the tragedy of Lady Fatima, peace be upon her. When you hear the oppression and tragedy, and you hear what happened to her from the pain she suffered behind the door and the nail, the miscarriage of her unborn son, the usurping of her rights, and the pain her husband felt, you begin to say, this lady, the nation knew her and knew who she was. She had this status amongst the people, yet she was treated in this animalistic and barbaric way. This is when the believer will feel closer to the tragedy, and the heart will begin to bleed, and the eyes will begin involuntarily to weep. You see the wisdom behind it? You see the lessons? You will raise your spirituality understanding and feel more closer to Lady Fatima, peace be upon her. Henceforth, let us give all that we have for the sole purpose of serving Lady Fatima, peace be upon her. Let us propagate her message to the hearts of all and not just Muslims, so that the world knows who Our Lady is. Peace be upon you, my Lady Fatima. Peace be upon your father, husband, and progeny. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.